On this week's WTF Wednesday video, What Are the Facts Wednesday, I want to talk about something that really annoys me, and that is people saying, and doctors, including doctors, saying that diet or nutrition cannot cure diseases. This idea that the only solution to any metabolic problem or disease problem is medication, Western medication. And it makes no sense to just believe offhand that diet is not a solution, that it's some kind of quackery, it's some kind of weird alternative medical system using your diet to address your metabolic problems. So let's unpack that a little bit, because to be honest, it doesn't annoy me as much anymore as it did since I saw a video yesterday by two doctors talking about exactly this. Welcome to ShapeFixer. I'm Andrew. Every Wednesday I rant and rave about something that really annoys me, but there's always something very interesting that comes out of it. Now, the video I saw was about two doctors going in on the carnivore diet specifically and talking about why they think it's such a bad idea. But they said some really odd things. One of the things was, there are no long-term studies into the long-term effects of a carnivore diet, but if you go on a carnivore diet for a long time, you're going to have heart disease and all sorts of other problems. Now, how can you say that in the same breath that you just said there are no long-term studies and nobody knows? So that's a bit odd. But he finished off, one of them finished off the video by saying, I'm not a great fan of diets, but you should have a healthy diet. Well, whoa, you're not a fan of diets. In other words, diet doesn't matter, but you should have a healthy diet. Whatever that is, what do you think that even means? He didn't say. Clearly, these are doctors who are not trained in nutrition, don't understand nutrition science, are not up to date with the research, and are probably telling their clients to follow the guidelines, the established government guidelines, which have been there since 1977, more or less the same, of a wide range of food groups, following the food pyramid, lots of grains, lots of carbohydrates, which is really strange because that is not what the more recent research says. Now, I know, we all know, that bad diet causes a lot of metabolic disease. Bad diet leads to heart disease. Bad diet leads to diabetes. Bad diet contributes to the risk of Alzheimer's, which incidentally is now known in research circles as type 3 diabetes because of its link to sugar and hyperinsulinemia. And eating a bad diet makes you obese, and there are all sorts of health issues that go with that. So the logic is that if a bad diet can cause all these metabolic problems, surely part of addressing or trying to reverse those problems is to change the diet and eat the right diet, if you can just figure out what that is. And these doctors are suggesting that, no, once you've made yourself sick, that's it. The only thing that can fix you is medication, which is a bit weird because there are no metabolic diseases that are cured by any medication. You are invariably on medication for the rest of your life. Now, I know that in my case, 4 years ago, I'm 61 now, when I was 57, I had heart arrhythmia, I had osteoarthritis in my hip, I had gout, I suffered from acid reflux, I had stomach ulcers on a regular basis, I was properly overweight, and I was depressed and anxious, and my anxiety kept me awake at night. I did not address any of those things with medication. I got a firm grip on myself. I learned about as much as I could about diet and nutrition. I changed my diet, I changed my habits, and now I'm not on any medication whatsoever. I am running, I have no arthritis, I did not have the hip replacement I was supposed to have, I did not have the heart surgery I was recommended to have. I'm fine. I have cured all those issues that I had just with the proper diet. So I know you can, because I've done it. Hundreds of thousands of people have changed their habits, changed their diet, and made themselves healthy again. So why is it that so many people still think it's nonsense. And so many doctors will still say that it's nonsense. I think I know. I think it's because the training, medical training, and I don't know about right now, maybe it's getting better, but historically it has had a big hole in it because nutrition has been totally overlooked and totally neglected. The guidelines are wrong. The government food guidelines, the food pyramid, the My Plate chart, all that stuff is just wrong. It doesn't agree with any of the research. And when doctors who are not trained in nutrition say to their sick clients, eat a healthy diet, what they mean is eat lots of grains, eat lots of complex carbohydrates, cut out saturated fat, have a plant-based diet, and eat lots of fiber. Advice which is all completely wrong and inaccurate, and that is not a healthy diet. Their clients don't get better, and so the doctors will say diet doesn't help because even on a healthy diet, you don't get better. No, it's not a healthy diet. That's the problem. If you go on a ketogenic diet, you cut out sugars, you cut out carbohydrates, you go on a ketogenic diet, better still, if you can do it, a carnivore or at least animal food heavy version of a ketogenic diet, you will reverse most of these chronic metabolic illnesses and have no further need for medication. So nutrition does reverse disease. You can reverse type 2 diabetes in 3 to 6 months if you go on a proper low sugar ketogenic diet. It's sugar that caused your diabetes in the first place. So for a doctor to say, I'm not a big fan of diets, but you should be on a healthy diet, what a mindless, nonsensical, non-statement of a thing to say. If you go on the proper diet, it will reverse all your metabolic diseases because those are caused by a bad diet in the first place. Learn about a proper diet. Look at the videos I'm going to attach to the end of here about things like saturated fat and fiber and cholesterol so that you can see all the things that we've learned over the years that are wrong and that are taking us down the wrong path and contributing to this modern explosion of obesity and heart disease and diabetes and other horrific metabolic conditions, and see how you can reverse it, get your health back, slow down aging, get yourself back to where you were 10, 15 years ago, and give yourself a much longer runway and a better outlook for a longer, healthier life going forward. You can do it. You can do it with nutrition. You don't have to spend your pension on medication in most cases. Thank you for watching this video. Please give it a like and please subscribe to our channel, and we'll help you by giving you other things to think about, to at least go and think about and look up and cross-reference and verify in your own time. Links in the notes below this video.